Russia before World War I, symbol of pomp and majesty. Under Tsar Nicholas II, shown here reviewing troops, including the Cossacks, Russia's imperialism was foundering. Since 1905, when public clamor resulted in a show at representative government with the establishment of the Duma governing body, there was...